beautiful souls living an earthly experience. Welcome. We are filled with gratitude in this moment for all that is offered to us and all that is given. We connect with the beautiful full moon in Pisces, this blue moon, once in a blue moon. We are filled with gratitude for the shifts, changes that we have, movement into a new earth. Grateful for this earth's willingness to build and grow and expand her reality and her timelines. We connect with the moon. We ask her to bring its energy into her at this time. Let's begin. Take a deep breath in, breathe out slowly. Take a deep breath in and breathe out slowly. As you breathe in and out, feel your consciousness connect with your heart center, your heart between your heart and your back, the space inside, a space defining the emptiness. We can expand the emptiness throughout our entire body, allowing ourselves to dissolve into the heart. Sit in the command chair. Everything and nothing exists at the same time. We connect with the now. The past is gone. The future is gone. The present is gone. We are in the in between. We are. We know. We be. Take a deep breath in. Feel your consciousness in the zero point, in this moment. As you breathe in the life of all that is, beautiful, tinkly white light that source, creator, comes to us, granting us blessings. Thank you. As you breathe in and out, may you be filled with the light of the moon. It's beautiful energies pulling you into the higher vibrations of happiness and joy. Isiniwa kamotono ataka unusia nitini akono azakadanta makatanika unakazi nitini kota kadanta unakazamaka. As we connect with our galactic family, they are here to assist us in our journey. Many of us have a purpose and a plan that will be revealed once we enter the new earth fully. We can rest in the knowledge of not needing to know anything, just going with the flow, finding true happiness, and knowing that We are everything and nothing at the same time. We are formless and free. Our bodies are created for us to hold our essence in this dimension. As we create this body, may we create a body with happiness and joy, leaving peace behind all pain and sorrow and sadness and suffering no longer needed for our lives. We understand compassion, we understand. We have the wisdom of knowing we are empty, knowing we are formless. We have the wisdom, understanding where we are now. We have the wisdom connecting with the earth and her plans, helping her to bring about the changes throughout the globe, the collective consciousness. We are no longer held into the karmic cycles of the past. Whether or not they were part of our lives in the past, it doesn't matter. We move into the new frequencies and feel frequencies expand and grow in our lives. Uno siga ta ukazikinka zawataka. Uno kasiniti kiti makasara kata makata. Each and every one of us are filled. We are drawn to the children. Children being born with the new bodies and the new world, the new frequencies. Inisika panto na kaza upadi na zikitni ka panto sakata. Creating more and more purity in our lives. Unos tekinita makona. Asking and we shall receive from our collective family everything we need at this time. Knowing that the Creator is the source of our supply. Knowing that the Creator, the Earth, Mother Gaia, the sun, the moon, are the source of our supply. Take a deep breath in. Feel the energy in your heart. Rise above. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out slowly. As enlightened ascended beings reached the stars, uno sika bantona kazatina taka, uno sikidinia parisikatona tamakasina, uno sika. Thank kasi amaka sana karma kasi otono kotonazaka. I bring protection. I bring love. I love you. I protect you. I wrap my arms of unconditional love around you. Unisi kamatona katana zaka. Nakasini tiki nikosa nakatamakana. The earth is there to support us. The moon is there to fill us with its light. The sun is there to fill us with its light. Unosikitia kono zakata makasai. Unakazini, learn to fly and soar, float. Unosakama katini, ikatina makono sakata. I'm high. Unosakodona katina. We fly through the stars. Thank you. Nakasama kosa in the light of this blue moon. Feel the energy, the oneness. Connecting with all. We are grateful for this time and space, this life, this earth. Uno siga pakona sakat. Uno kasina tina konona sakat. Ana kasina tina kasana katutono. Take a deep breath in. Faith is such a strong thing. We know the breath is there, and though we can't see it. Unosi awa kasina kona, anakasi awa kasi ya kaniyaka. Unakasi mukasi ya awa kasina kasi makona sika, anakasada. Unakasi nikini wakasa makona, unakasi nikini kono wakasa makana. Take a deep breath in, relax. Unosina kamo kona zaka, unakasini kitina koza naka, unakasini kitina koza. kasi ni kini kanu kasi unu kasi ni kakwasa kana dinaka unu kana kasi ni kini kanu kasi unu kana sakuna kwasi ni kena kasi ni kono kati naka ama ini amu una uni ini una amu asi rising your vibration up to the heavens. Love and light and joy and peace and happiness and contentment. All the higher vibration, the higher velocity. Uno sika matona kawasi ni dima. Doni amma kona zona ki amma kona si anu adina ona ki na unasa blue moon shines down, filling you with light. Thank you. Move your eyes in a figure eight five times. Stopping at the bridge of your nose, sealing in this healing in this energy. Thank you. It is done. It is done. It is done. If you're interested in personal healing sessions, or if you have comments or questions, I would love to hear. Share with those who be blessed by this full moon transmission. I'll see you again shortly. Thank you.